Oh, she's just fine. Ain't you, Shorty?
I'm fine, Scott.
They haven't hurt you?
Not yet, I ain't. But that can all change like that. Say, where'd you get that limp?
From the war.
Which side?
I rode with the British cavalry in India.
What'd they call that outfit?
Bengal Lancers.
No, that is funny. That is funny.
That's not so funny.
Don't you get it? Bengal Lancer? Huh?
Oh, yeah. I get it now. That is kind of funny.
It is.
You do know kidnapping is a hanging.
So's blowing the heads off little girls. They can only hang me once, right? So, you come down here for a Boston social, or we gonna talk price?
How much?
I'd say $50,000 would buy me a whole lot of chicken mole in Mexico.
It's a lot of money.
Well, she's a lot of little girl. Or don't you agree?
I agree. So what's next?
Well, I'll send one of my boys out to your ranch to fill you in on all the details, but, and one detail I'm gonna fill you in on right now is this. I don't want no Beaner Bronco Buster handing me that $50,000. I want the old man himself. Murdoch Lancer puts $50,000 in my lap, or I'll eat this little pitcher down a well. You got that, Boston? Huh?
Yeah.
All right, messenger boy. Deliver my message.
Give me evil, sexy Hamlet. Settlement duet, enjoy it, and cut!
Oh, boy. I didn't hurt you there, Maribel, with that throw, did I?
No. I'm good. I got pads on. And I always throw myself on the floor, just for fun, even when I'm not getting paid.
Rick, put her there.
Oh,
that was it.
Really?
That was absolutely fantastic. I loved it. Hey, and your idea about throwing the little girl on the ground, that just worked like a charm.
Yeah, I figured you said Shakespeare.
Yeah, well, that's right. Yeah. That's what I mean by scare me.
Yeah.
Evil Hamlet scares people.
All right.
Oh, and by the way, Beaner Bronco Buster?
Yeah.
Where the hell did that come from?
Improv.
That was wonderful. That was a triple alliterative improv. Don't hear those too often.
No.
Okay?
All right.
We're all good.
Don't need to go again.
No, we're done. That was fantastic.
All right.
Okay, moving on. We're in the bordello.
Next setup.
That was the best acting I've ever seen in my whole life.
Like you.